Baker Mayfield's college career came to an end, agents from across the football community vied to represent the Heisman Trophy winner. While Mayfield ultimately settled on Capital Sports Advisors, it was Brett Favre's agent, Buzz Cook, who made a particularly poor impression on Mayfield. In the opening moments of the Facebook series, Behind Baker, the former Oklahoma quarterback detailed a brief exchange with Cook that resulted in Mayfield hanging up on the longtime agent. Mayfield said, "Buzz Cook, Brett Favre's agent, great story. Every agent does the same thing. They give their resume, what they're about, all this stuff. Finally, when he was about to give me a chance to talk, he asked, 'So, when did Bob Stoops start recruiting you?' And I said, 'Excuse me?' And he repeated the question. And then I said, 'Yeah, I gotta go.' And I just hung up." Mayfield was offended that Cook wanted to represent him but couldn't take the time to learn his history. Mayfield was a walk-on at Texas Tech in 2013 before transferring to Oklahoma as a walk-on. He didn't play for the Sooners until 2015. He wasn't a highly recruited prospect and only had offers from FAU, New Mexico and Rice out of high school. Understandably, Mayfield wanted his agent to at least know those details.